and published under the title Terpsichore. First, a pair of courantes, followed by ballet and la volta.
Thank you.
dances from Terpsichore by Praetorius, arranged by John Williams and played by Roberto Aussel. He continues his performance with three sonatas by Scarlatti, Kirkpatrick numbers 32, 533 and 391, transcribed for guitar by Carlos Barbosa Lima. Three sonatas by Scarlatti. To end today's music for guitar, Roberto Aussel plays a work by the Mexican composer Manuel Ponce. It's Sonatina Meridional, one of many he dedicated to Andres Segovia, a great champion of his music. There are three movements, campo, copla, and finally fiesta. Thank you. Sonatina Meridional by Manuel Ponce. And with it we come to the end of today's Music for Guitar, played by Roberto Aussel. The program was part of a recital arranged in association with the Classical Guitar Study Center and recorded at Mostyn House School in South Wirral last July. In next week's program, the guitarist will be John Mills.